Finally, check for the presence of clonus. This is sustained involuntary rhythmic contractions when a muscle is stretched. Test for clonus on the quadriceps by pushing the patella downwards briskly and maintain the force. Alternatively, dorsiflex the ankle and hold in that position for a few seconds.
Maybe that's fine. And now this one, bend it slightly. Fine, thank you.
The presence of clonus signifies an upper motor neuron lesion above the level of the root being tested. It is a common sign in multiple sclerosis, spinal cord injury, spastic paraparesis, and other diseases. It is considered normal in newborn babies.